Today we'll be looking at a timepiece from a company that was just founded in 2001 but has a dominant presence in the watch industry for their unique aesthetics and cutting-edge technology. This is the Richard Mille RM7201 Lifestyle Flyback Chronograph, an over-the-top chronograph which sells for as much as a house. Well, maybe not in Miami, Florida, but in many other parts of the world. If you like our weekly videos, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe to our channel. Your support means the world to us. The RM7201 comes dressed in 18 karat rose gold, but there is also a titanium version, a white and black ceramic version with rose gold, and a titanium version with diamonds, which sells for about $900,000. So these are timepieces that are definitely not for the mass market and are typically seen worn by Formula One drivers. Richard Mille sponsors Ferrari and McLaren, so it's no surprise to see the team wearing these ultra expensive timepieces at the track. So I am pleased and honored to have this around my wrist today. RM timepieces are copied a lot, but none can reproduce the quality of fabrication, materials, and most importantly, the movements. Like this RM, which uses caliber CRM-C1, an in-house flyback chronograph that looks like it belongs in the Transformer movies. This skeletonized movement is just breathtaking. You are able to see nearly all the components of this automatic movement. Part of it is thanks to the skeletonized platinum winding mass and skeletonized bridges. And look how well everything is finished. The skeletonized base plate, as well as the bridges, are all crafted from grade 5 titanium, and the movement is attached with mounting rubbers and fixed by titanium screws. And the balance wheel is attached from two points and uses four small adjustable weights instead of the typical regulator index for a more accurate adjustment. The movement is adjusted in 5 positions and works at 4 Hz using 39 joules, and it has a power reserve of 50 hours. It also has hacking seconds and quick set for the date indicator. Water resisting is rated at 30 meters, so I strongly suggest not going diving with it. For that, you get yourself an Omega or a Rolex. This high-tech movement is encasing an 18 karat rose gold case that measures 38.4 millimeters by 47.4 millimeters, which is not bad at all when compared to an RM1103. This lifestyle may look big in pictures, but once you put it on your wrist, you will notice that the proportions of the case are excellent. You can see how it fits on my 7.5-inch wrist. So even if you have a smaller size wrist, let's say 14, 15 centimeters in circumference, which is about, can't remember right now, like 5.5, 6 inches, you can still wear this comfortably without the case extending past your wrist. And the thickness of this piece comes in at 12 millimeters, which is also pretty good. And the finishing of the case is superb. I love the high polish finish that highlights the edges of the bezel and the chronograph pushers. And the combination of brush and blasting finish done to the columns on the side of the case are incredible. This particular RM comes with two straps, a black Velcro strap, which is the one attached to the timepiece right now, and a rubber strap, and this one comes in its own separate box. Out of the two, I honestly like the rubber strap better, since it makes the case stand out even more, and it's more secure since the rubber strap comes with a rose gold deployment buckle. Now, look at the skeleton dial. This unique configuration is composed of a titanium frame that features a 60-minute chronograph counter at 1, 24-hour counter at 5, and running seconds at 9. Now, why 24 hours instead of the typical 6 or 12 hours? Well, that's because this one measures endurance sport car racing like the Le Mans race, which is 24 hours long. Richard Mille is very involved in car racing, and they are part of the FIA Endurance Race Committee. Now, moving to the bottom left side of the dial, we have a date aperture at 7 in a vertical format, which looks really cool. Not the typical layout of your average mechanical timepiece. But my favorite feature of this dial is the function indicator located at 3 o'clock. This is a pretty neat indicator that shows you which function is currently engaged. The first position is W, which stands for winding, then if you pull the crown to the second position, you will see that the hand moves to the letter D for date setting. Then if you pull the crown to the last position, the hand goes to the letter H, which is for hour setting mode. Very, very cool. The dial also has loom treatment on the hour markers and hands. Surprisingly, no loom was added to the rose gold Arabic numerals. The loom is average, nothing to brag about, but the one thing that you could brag about is the finishing of the rose gold hour and minute hands. They look amazing with the satin and high polished finish. If you've seen some of the videos that we have done on timepieces with skeleton dials, you already know that I love this type of dials, but some are so busy that makes it a challenge to retime. But this skeleton dial has been so well designed that it's very easy to quickly retime. I love it. Too bad I can't afford this watch. Even the chronograph seconds hand is very easy to follow thanks to the red arrow tip. And since this is a flyback chronograph, you can do this. You can reset the seconds hand without the need to stop and restart. The pushers feel very crisp, and the chronograph is very precise thanks to the 6-column wheel and the use of oscillating pinion instead of lateral clutch. But the most interesting part of this chronograph is that it draws power directly from the barrel. RM designed this chronograph function with an independent train, so when engaged, it works separately from the base movement to avoid any disturbance to the daily time measurements. Overall, this is an amazing timepiece, no doubt about it. Even the packaging is really cool. This timepiece comes in this very slick box, and as you can see, it's very modern, it has a very clean design. The outer shell feels very smooth, and the interior is made of PU leather. You also get a RM travel box to keep your big investment safe when traveling. There isn't really anything negative that I can say about this RM. It's a great piece. If you have the means to indulge yourself with an ultra high-end timepiece like this, this one is an excellent choice. For more info, click on the link below to visit our website or send us an email to sales@blacktagwatches.com. We accept all forms of major credit cards, cryptocurrency, and trade-ins, and financing options are also available. And if you like to be up to date with our latest releases, subscribe to our channel and make sure to turn on your notifications. And remember to hit like if you like our videos. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the next review.